My wonderful friends, my delicious community, we just created one more delicious, amazing veggie spread. It tastes like chopped liver. And please remember, I will add right below this video my link to the For this one, we're going to use either vegetable oil or walnut oil if you have it. I just happen to have walnut oil, so I'm using walnut oil, but you're welcome to use either canola oil or vegetable oil. We also need 1 cup of walnuts. We need 5 eggs that we're going to boil. And I am adding 1/2 teaspoon black pepper, 1/2 teaspoon salt. Use your judgment. If you would like it more salty, add more salt. But to be on the safe side, I always start with 1/2 teaspoon of each, and then you can always adjust the flavor. So the first thing I'm gonna do, I am going to transfer my cubed eggplants to a baking dish, just like that. It's amazing how much color came out of the, and I'm gonna show you, look at the water. It's because I didn't let the eggplant get darkened. We're gonna sprinkle our salt and pepper on the eggplants. There's my salt. And the last thing I'm adding to this baking dish is my oil. So either walnut oil or canola oil, 3 tablespoons. I'm gonna mix them, just give them a toss. And now we're gonna bake them in the oven. My oven is all set for 400 Fahrenheit. And I'm gonna let them bake in the oven. We do not cover them. We want them to caramelize, remember. And don't worry about the size of the cubes. We're gonna grind it in the food processor anyway. This is more of a veggie chopped liver spread. We call it salad in the Mediterranean, but really it's a spray. Every 7-8 minutes, open the oven, give it another mix so that everything bakes nice. And while the eggplant is going to go in the oven, I'm going to boil my eggs and I'm going to caramelize the onion. I am adding about 3 tablespoons vegetable or canola oil. And I'm gonna start working on my onions. We need to caramelize our onions. While the onions caramelize, they will lose their acidity and become savory sweetened, kind of. While the onions are being caramelized, I have to peel off my eggs. For those of you that are not familiar with veggie chopped liver, it really absolutely gives you the flavor of chopped liver, but it's vegetables. That's what's so good about it. It's delicious. You can use it as an appetizer. You can use it as a spread on a sandwich. You can use it with other things. You can add cheese to this. You can add meat to this. You can add other vegetables. One of the videos that I uploaded a while ago is the onion jam. That was a tutorial how to make the onion jam. Onion jam is excellent on chopped liver, or for this salad, the veggie chopped liver. Right below this video, I will add with the recipe, I will add with this recipe, below this video, I will add the onion jam for you as well, so that you can pair the two up. I used to serve this in my restaurant and catering company. I used to serve this as an appetizer for weddings and events on a cracker. We would put this veggie chopped liver spread, and on top of it, we would add 1 teaspoon of the sweet balsamic onion jam. What an amazing appetizer it was. Everyone absolutely loved it. I think we're ready. Our onion caramelized really nice. We have 5 boiled eggs. Our eggplant baked really nice in the oven, and it's a little caramelized. And I have my 1 cup of walnuts, let's not forget. So, let's start adding everything to our mixer. Let's create the magic of the veggie chopped liver. Okay, so I'm adding the walnuts, and now I'm adding the eggs. Now it's time for me to add the eggplant. Because the onion is still really hot, I'm going to add the onions the last. And as you add the onions, remember the importance of absolutely caramelizing the onions. We have to make sure that they lose their acidity. It really affects the flavor of this veggie chopped liver. And as you can see, I'm adding the onions and the oil that the onions